I just arrived here at Revolution Martial Arts, and I just met this guy. And who are you again?
Hector Urbina.
Hector Urbina. So who are you and what do you do?
Well, I mean, I'm kind of just of a martial artist, man, all around. You know what I mean? I fight for the UFC, and I'm just training for a fight right now. So aside of that, I'm a big outdoors guy. I mean,
right on. Hunting fish.
Hunting fish.
So you probably get along good with Trent.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's always showing you like pictures of his big ass fish that he catches in his soccer, you know?
Minnows compared to mine, but yeah.
Right? So, you said you have a fight coming up.
Yeah, November 21st, I'm going to my hometown, Mexico City. Or not Mexico City, my bad. It's Monterrey, Mexico. That's my birth town. And I'm fighting, it's a UFC fight night. So,
nice, dude.
Getting ready for that.
What's the date?
November 21st.
Oh, wow. So that's not long at all.
Yeah, about 10, 11 weeks.
So are you right in camp right now?
Yeah, just getting, you know, through, I mean, doing the conditioning part, some of the heavy training, weightlifting stuff, and, you know, it changes every week.
Nice. Well, that's awesome. And you got a couple buddies out here that are warming themselves up right now. Justin Scoggins, right?
Yeah, Justin Scoggins and Jared Brooks, man. Two of my best friends. Train every day together.
Nice.
So, yeah, they're out here doing their thing right now.
Justin is in the UFC, right?
Yeah, Justin is in the UFC. I do believe he's fighting like in December or something, but he is always ready for anything, you know?
Right. And your other buddy, what's his name again?
It's Jared Brooks.
Jared Brooks.
He's a hell of a wrestler.
He's a powerhouse, dude. He's built like, he's huge, yeah. Man.
Last night I started calling him He-Jar, like, hey, man.
That's awesome.
He-Jar.
That's awesome.
But yeah, he doesn't have anything scheduled, but he stays active every day too,
right,
just to be ready for whatever, you know.
Well, dude, he's training with some of the best people in MMA right now. So, and you are as well. These people are amazing here.
Yeah, man. Yeah, we're blessed.
Yeah, definitely. Well, thanks a lot for taking some time with me, man. And hopefully you won't beat me up too bad here in a little while.
No, for sure.
All right, thanks, bro.
Team Rogue versus Team Revolution. Fight!
Oh,